Howdy, 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 y'all. Welcome back and welcome to Fort Destiny. Another No One Survived quick tutorial on how to place waypoints in the world. If you are able to, if you have your hammer in your hand and you go to middle mouse button, if you've got to boards, which you can do the first 5 minutes of the game, you want to place a street sign. These are crucial. We just learned this. Super important stuff. Then you can three boards, one simple part. Get the hammer out of our hand and you can write on it. Iron and saltpeter. Save. Let's move way far back so we can actually see it. Otherwise, our bubble will be on top of it. Now, if you hover over it, you can see it tells you iron and saltpeter. That is awesome. You can also place a bedroll or sleeping mat down. You don't even have to fill it in, and it'll give you a little green dot. But I like the street signs because now we can actually know exactly where everything is. Super awesome. If you found this information helpful, or if you like No One Survived tutorials, please feel free to subscribe. I need more coffee. Words are hard. As always, before I go, remember, when gaming, have fun, play hard, but in real life, be the change you wish to see in the world. Later, y'all. Oh, do the wave. Later, y'all.